What role do social media influencers play in a campaign strategy? I think that depends on the thing you're promoting. One of my favorite stories, and I could be getting this story wrong, is the story of Shreds and how they become such a huge company. Is early Instagram days, all they would do is hit up every possible fitness person that was posting. This is before Instagram influencers became a thing. They hit them all up and just send them product and then kind of sponsor them, and then that's how they would get their product out there. So again, it depends on the goal that you're trying to reach. I think influencers play a huge role if your company is just starting up. You can use that to bring a lot of exposure to your business, and you can go from micro influencers between 5,000, 10,000, and bigger influencers. So that's one way you can use it in helping start off your company. Now, another way I would use influencers is kind of something I call forcing viral. I think they're a great source of pushing exposure because they do have a trusted audience that are like devout. Now, finding out if they're legit is another story, and then you've gotta vet them hard. Like, there's a couple tools out there. I don't remember the names out there. I think it's called Hype Auditor. I think you get a full-on report of their Instagram profile, along with their engagement rate. And engagement is huge when it comes to finding the right influencers. If they're like a 1%, there's 1%, and they say their following is 5,000, the average they need to have for that, the percentage-wise, is 6% engagement rate. So it tells you about also how much it costs to pay them versus what they tell you. So that's going to be helpful as well. So look out for those, use those tools to give you some perspective on influencers. But I think that's off the top of my head, that's how I would approach influencers in your own strategy. I think right now, as I'm filming this, they're still fairly underpriced, but some people are just fucking crazy in terms of what they're asking. but I think because not a lot of them know their value yet, but that's gonna change.